wedding party was surprised last week when Stephen Harper stopped his motorcade and joined them on their photo shoot. Harper has been praised in the media since the incident for showing that he's just a regular guy. Just a regular guy who strolls up and mixes into strangers' wedding pictures. After leaving the bride and groom, Harper then went to the Chateau Laurier where he photobombed a Halloween party and then enjoyed some cake at the Grandstein Bar Mitzvah.